And there, oh, all in front is taken by Wild Eagle in the early part of the race, being chased by Sirsia, then followed by Chase the Gold. Eyes on Sunrise is racing in fourth position, moving up now in fifth is entry number six, and that is Laguna de Bay. But is still Wild Eagle, the front runner, then followed by Sirsia. Is still Wild Eagle, Sirsia in second, and five lengths away, Eyes on Sunrise. Alongside is Chase the Gold, and followed by Laguna de Bay. Here comes Instant Message, and followed by Victorious Passion. Entry number three, Blue Label, while Adorable Felicia is running in a tail of the field, and as they race the far turn, Wild Eagle still in front by some two lengths. Sirsia, Instant Message now for the outside, done for the inside, Eyes on Sunrise. And final turn now, it is still Wild Eagle, Liz Balenkania, followed by Sirsia, and Instant Message now for the outside. Down the stretch they go, is Wild Eagle by only a length. Sirsia is slipping on the rail and rushing up in between horses, Victorious Passion, and finally Victorious Passion, Instant Message, Wild Eagle, and Sirsia.
All right, crossing the wire first, exciting finish for race number 6. Unang tumubi ng linya 8, Victorious Passion, nirenda ni Berjomel Galleta, then masisigundo 9, Instant Message.